Islamabad, Major Ishaq of Pakistan Army got martyred in exchange of fire with terrorists during a search operation conducted by security forces in Kulachi area of Dera Ismail Khan on Wednesday. Inter-Services Public Relations, ISPR, Director General Maj. Gen. Asif Ghafoor tweeted that security forces, acting upon intelligence reports, stormed a terrorist's hideout in Dera Ismail Khan's Kulachi area. During the operation, 28-year-old Major Ishaq, belonging to Kushab, was martyred. In his tweet, the ISPR chief said, "Another son of Soil Maj Ishaq embraces Shahadat. We have a sacred duty at hand of cleansing and defending our motherland. We shall do it." According to ISPR, 28-year-old Major Ishaq belongs to Kushab. He left behind a widow and a year-old son. His funeral prayer was offered at DIK. Chief of Army Staff General Qamar Javed Bajwa and other officials attended the prayers. On the occasion, the corps paid rich tribute to Major Ishaq and his family for their supreme sacrifice. Prime Minister Shahid Khakan Abbasi has expressed deep condolence over the loss of precious life of Major Ishaq. According to statement issued Islamabad, the Prime Minister expressed his deep sympathies with the bereaved family. The Prime Minister lauded the sacrifices of the security forces for the defense and security of the country. The Prime Minister has prayed for eternal peace of the departed soul and for the courage of bereaved family to bear this loss with fortitude. Meanwhile, the Army Chief visited Corps of Military Police Training Center and installed Lieutenant General Anwar Ali Haider, Adjutant General of Pakistan Army, as Colonel Commandant of Corps of Military Police. He also visited Headquarters Frontier Corps KP, South, and Defense Services Guard, DSG, Center. On the occasion, the Army Chief was briefed about operational preparedness of the FC, progress of ongoing operations, FC capacity building and training, and administration of DSG.